Tonight on an all-new Voices for Humanity. In America today, there exists the horror of psychiatric imprisonment.
Facilities such as this one take in children against the wishes of their parents.
But one woman is taking on the system and giving families hope.
And it's a human rights abuse that we are doing something about.
All new Voices for Humanity, tonight at 8.